Guys, welcome back to the Paper Whisperer. Today I'll be teaching you how to make an origami envelope. Really simple, and it's very simple, and I recommend you have to have a tiny bit of your experience in origami, but otherwise it's definitely good for beginners. And so you're gonna start with a square. I'm gonna use a piece of printer paper. You're gonna start by folding diagonally in half. If you have a square, fold diagonally in half. I'm just folding the short edge to the long edge to make that crease. Then I'm gonna rip off the excess paper. I designed this actually today. Pretty cool, right? Let's turn this off. It's better. Okay, now I'm gonna pull this here. There we go. Now you're gonna start where the crease is a valley fold, which means it makes it fold up. Fold it. And then what you're gonna do is you are gonna fold from this point, sort of this corner to this corner and to thirds. Just estimate it. And once you think it's good, you're good with it. You can crease. I'm gonna move this. Let me just fix it a bit. There we go. Now, what we're going to do, let me turn this back on, is you're going to tuck one flap into the other. Don't know what that was. Now, we actually have only a couple steps left. What we're going to do is we are going to fold the tip down about here. So that this edge aligns with this edge. It's the same edge. Keep it aligned. Now, you're gonna fold it back up so that it goes a bit further than where these two edges meet. About back up to the top, like this. Then, you're gonna fold this back up, unfold it, and you're gonna fold the crease you just made, making it a valley fold. Now you're gonna fold this edge and this edge to here together, so you create a rabbit ear. If you want, you can pre-crease it, but I prefer to just do it. Now, fold this back down. And you're gonna see two pockets. This, the one all the way beneath, and the one in the middle. The one that is further to the top, or the one in the middle, you're gonna tuck it into there, the rabbit ear. Inner envelope is done. Make sure you crease it really strong, but it's really durable. And I hope you enjoyed the video. Bye.